The downpour in the early hours of Tuesday, 7th July, lasted for several hours, resulting to flooding at Akani and Agaloni streets. The situation left many residents of the affected areas displaced.
The place is so bad. When rain fall like this, it will be a flood, please. I want government to help us. People, many people, they are packing out every day and day. They are packing out. It's not good.
Anytime we rain fall, we used to suffer well. Even our loads, we don't even pack all our loads, run.
I'm standing right here in this pool of water at NTA Apara Link Road. The entire road has been submerged as a result of the heavy downpour.
Anytime the rain is falling, we have our minds in our throats. And our minds can fly off anytime because the water can cause wreckage every time. Buildings are falling, fences are falling, and all kinds of things are taking place in this area. Just a distance of about 1 kilometer, the flood settles there, and it's as if it's a permanent residence.
Residents of the areas are now living in fear and find it difficult to access their homes.
We cannot even stay when the rain is falling. Everybody will go inside. And when it is raining, flood normally enters house.
When you enter this Akane place, now you see some people now is packing things of loads for their house because of the flood.
The flood situation in the areas called for urgent attention by relevant authorities.